Hello, Mr. Nylund here. So this is Diablo 3D, a mod for the game Heretic. We are using the GZDOOM engine, so it can be used for both the Doom 1 and 2 games and for Heretic. I never played Heretic in the past. It's a shooter from the 90s, early 90s, like 1992, etc. I played Doom 1 on the SNES or Super Nintendo. Okay, but this is a mod turning it into Diablo. So this is the first act based on Diablo 1. He has made Diablo 1 and all the four acts of Diablo 2, and he has made the fifth act, the Lord of Destruction one, and then he has added a sixth act based on the unreleased Diablo 3 from Blizzard North, where you will fight in heaven and take the battle to the heavens. Okay, and in this game he's using Griswold as a zombie, as the NPC. I think if it's possible you should replace this Griswold with the actual alive Griswold from Diablo 1, because this Griswold is obviously the zombie Griswold. You can clearly see that he has a damage on his head there. He should be a boss, I guess, in Tristram, in Diablo 2's first act. But this is Tristram in the Diablo 1 act. Okay, so we are going to fight some battles. I don't have a list of all the monsters. I know about the cheat code, where you can add all the creatures and stuff in the corner. They will show up here. But it's annoying to know which unit is a Doom unit, a Diablo unit, a Diablo 2 unit, or a Heretic unit. So it would be good with an actual list with all the Diablo and Diablo 2 units. We could avoid spawning any unit from the original games. Okay, also we will spawn some enemies now. Summon Fallen. Wait, we will first use God mode. Anubis. And God. Okay, and then summon some fallen enemies. You can have more than one. Okay, and summon friend. Let's see here. Can summon a boss character. Blood Raven. Oh, I did a mistake. Should be no space between friend and summon. All right.
Let's
do this. Bloodraven can summon zombies in this game, but I think the creator should remake it, because the zombies just stand there doing nothing. I think he should make them hostile bots instead, that do attack the player and any friendly bot, because currently they are just standing here doing nothing. You can remove them by shooting them or using melee attacks against them, but if you have a Bloodraven as a friend, they will just be in the way of the player and of Bloodraven herself. And if you have her as a hostile bot, they will also just be in the way. Yeah. So she spams zombies, but they do not really attack anyone. So this Bloodraven is a friend. I just wish the zombies would be hostile bots, or friendly bots, and not just... they work like a wall now instead. So Bloodraven killed the fallen. There might be one or so around. I can hear the sound at least. Okay, let's summon a hostile bot. Summon Andariel. So Andariel is a boss here. All the main bosses of Diablo 2 are in this game. I just wish the Diablo 1 would not use the Diablo 1 and Diablo 2 meshes combined. It's like when you spawn Diablo, it it's Diablo 2's Diablo, but then he changes his appearance into Diablo 1's Diablo every now and then, and that's annoying. It would be better to simply use the Diablo 2 one and not use the Diablo 1 one. And if he wants to use the Diablo 1 one, then only use that for the act based on Diablo 1, and then use the other for Diablo 2, because it's really bad. It gives a bad impression when he turns into Diablo 1's Diablo every now and then. I only liked the Diablo 2 Diablo. I thought he was badass because he looked badass and such. I never liked Diablo 1's Diablo. And I think they are two different models. Of course, it's the same character, but yeah, he should keep them separate. Name the other one Diablo 2 or something. Don't let them be one character. Okay, let's summon Duriel as a friendly bot. We will have a fight between Duriel, the boss of Act 2, and Andariel, the boss of Act 1. I must have spelled that wrongly. Let's try again. Okay, summon friend Duriel. Okay, we'll fight each other now. Fight between the boss of Act 1 and the boss of Act 2. Duriel seems to be losing. The poison attacks of Andariel seem to be very effective against Duriel. In Diablo 2, of course, Duriel is the better one, because he is the boss of the second act, and Andariel is the first act. So Duriel is the second boss, and Andariel is the first main boss. But in this game, Duriel only managed to kill, reduce half the health of Andariel. So Andariel is clearly stronger than Duriel in this game, which is probably something that should be changed. But I kind of like it. I like that Andariel is strong. It's just that Duriel is supposed to be stronger. Okay, so Duriel still managed to reduce her health into half. Okay, so we can spawn another one. Spawn friend and Andariel, summon friend and Andariel. Then we will summon Mephisto, the boss of Act 3, to fight her. So Mephisto is the boss of Act 3. I didn't like this fight, this spawn in the air. I could have evaded. Lag even I record and have this distance attack. Andariel wants a fight. Surprise. Alright. So it was extremely laggy there. Our friend Andariel was now fighting Blood Raven. She has managed to spawn a lot of zombies, but they do nothing but be able. They are only in the way. Blood Raven seems to be fighting back. Poison also causes lag, I believe only when I record. So Blood Raven is a... might be hostile, but I don't think so. I don't know. Anyway, let's summon an enemy. Summon... Diablo. So I like the Diablo 2 version, but you see, it transforms into the Diablo 1 version from time to time, and that's bad. I don't like that. It looks bad. It wasn't in Diablo 2, I'm sure that in this game either. So Diablo killed Blood Raven there. She was a friend before. The Diablo 2 Diablo looks much better than the Diablo 1. This one is a mix of both, which is bad. Okay. I don't know where Andariel went, if he's dead or not. I don't think so. So it's laggy here because of the poison. So Diablo is following me. Okay, let's summon friend. Andariel. Oh, she was easily killed by by Diablo. I don't think Ball is in the game. I don't know. We have to kill Diablo. He's too strong. But I have God mode on, so I'm invincible. Otherwise, it would have been killed. But it doesn't look good when he turns into Diablo 1's Diablo like that. Just keep them separate. Have two Diablos instead. One for Diablo 2 and one for Diablo 1. That's just my advice because it really breaks the immersion of fighting the Diablo 2 from Diablo 2 when he turns into Diablo 1's Diablo. It breaks the immersion. And when he dies, he's also Diablo 1's Diablo, which is bad. Okay. So... let's spawn... summon Duriel again. No, let's summon... Mephisto... No. Summon... friend Andariel. And let her walk this time. Okay, summon fallen as an enemy bot, so they start moving. Go. He's not in the air. He'll easily handle the fallen. Okay, summon Mephisto. So now there's five problems. Fortunately, the lag happens because of Mephisto's blizzard and Andariel's poison, and we are recording. I need to probably change the settings to reduce the lag when recording. Yep, we can fight the bosses. This is the boss of Act 3 of Diablo 2. Okay. Far too laggy here. Due to losing this one. Too bad. The video got kinda ruined here. pause the game. Options. Video mode. Well, I will end the recording here. Alright, see.